Good morning, and welcome to our next episode of Satisfactory. Let's see, last we left off, we made one assembler for the beams. So we need to get that over to our space elevator. This one should be making the beams right now. 5 per minute, we get steel beams. Which is on its way, okay. So what we can do is we can go ahead and send this. To the edge of the, I think it's gonna be there. I'm gonna send you right here. So that means the floor hole is going to be right there. And then we'll do a Mark II belt. We want it coming out, so send it to here. So you can't get it. I'm gonna go down. Not out. How do we bring it to go down? Hopefully, this will work. Oh, we already got something right there. Okay. We'll put another floor hole right here. You're not gonna work, are you? You need to go. Okay. Oh yeah, that's not gonna work. Oh well, we'll figure it out. I think, yeah, that's not gonna work. Oh. So you can only lift. You can't go down, right? Coming out yet, so we're good. Let's come to right here. Felt too steep. Too long. Okay, we can put something right there. Yeah, it's gonna clip through probably. Oh, all right, let's figure that out. Go and take these out. Down here. There we go. Okay. Let's send you over here. Belt's too long. Where does it stop being too long? Right about here? Okay. Two, three, four, five. Go to there. I think you can go across there to there. Oh, that's too long. All right, let's do eight right here. You'll be able to, yeah, the truck's still gonna be able to get over you. And you go into there. There we go. Now the beams are on their way. Now we'll fix this wrap. This one. This floor. That one's fixed, okay. Now I gotta fix that. Alright, now we gotta make wires. So our pipes. And something else. Will come out over here. What's the assembler? What do we need for this assembler? We need stators, and so we need pipes and wire. So we need an assembler for stators. So we need to bring wire over here. Let's see. You got three things going in here, pipes? Yeah, we'll take this one out. This one will go straight to an assembler. Let's make an assembler. Oh, we need rotors. Second floor with rotors. We should probably, like, instead of going back and forth, we should probably work on our dimensional depot. No, get off the ladder. There we go. Make some stators. We also need to get wires up here. We sent our first one yet? Yep, there it is. First two gone. Move back here. this. You're gonna go from there into here. You're gonna be making stators. Now we need to get wire up here and then get you hooked up to power. Available. Went over this way. Is there a pole over here I can connect to? There it is, over there. Wire too long. Oh, of course. What about this one? Hey, there we go. Your power's gonna clip all the way through. That's fine. Whatever. But we got satyrs right there. Now we need to get wire. Might be able to do a floor hole right here and a lift to into there. And then just follow where this floor hole goes. Nope, I missed the floor. I'm gonna go up one floor. Let's find where this floor hole is. All the way over here. Then what we'll do is we'll do a lift two coming out this way. And we'll do a conveyor. Too long. And we're missing iron plates, okay. We'll get some iron plates. Move them up here, grab some more iron plates. How much cable do we have in here? 75? I think we have enough to make. Alright, so we need to get wire. Come over here. Go over there. Ooh, I think I have that wire. That wire was up top, just sitting over here. Yes. Now we need to get up to the second floor. We can go up the coppers. All right. Belt too long is right where. We go right here. Yeah, let's set it right there. Okay. Surface is too uneven. We're gonna send it on top of this. Belt's too long right there, huh? Yep. Alright. I'm gonna go along the top of the thing. And belt's too long. Belt's too long right here. Okay. I don't start clipping in. Okay. Clipping maker. Belt goes too long right there. Okay. Probably add another hole to this one. There we go. And then take it from there. Go to there. Oh. Too long. Okay, we need to do some stackable conveyor poles right here. Some wires right there, and then you go up one, all right. So, what we're doing is we're bringing our wires up to our top floor, so you bring them over to there. Sorry, I said wires and I really went too, wires too long. Okay. Let's see if we can't get it over there. Nope, it's very too long. Okay. Let's try to get over there. Can we get over there? Nope. Here. There's in the way, yep. Where is the, there it is. Belt's too long. Where can we get to? Right here? That's gonna clip first. That's gonna clip through the other one. That's fine. And send you up to there. There. Alright, we got wires coming. Oh my god, it looks bad. There goes our good looking factory. So these are coming in. Wires are about to come in. And then we'll come out here. This way. Warriors. We're still not here yet. There go the wires. Okay. Wires are coming in. They're starting to get built. Okay. Here too far. There we go. Then we want... Let's go up. Let's start going up. These are just stators. These aren't wires yet. Nope. Damn it. You didn't line up anyway. And then for the smart wire, we need stators and cables. Take them off this floor. Alright. We need to bring cables up now. Another assembler. Okay. You're gonna be automated wiring. You go to there. We're gonna need another floor tube there. Mark tube going that way. You need power to start, don't you? Don't ya? Put you into there. Oh, oh. Come on. Get in. Wire too long? Nope. Aw, wire's too long. Just a little bit. There we go. Get in. Get in there. There we go. Now we need to get underneath again and bring cables up. Couple more coal. Alright. Go underneath here. Let's go over here. To bring a repair mark II this way. Then we're gonna bring a conveyor barrel out this way. We need to get wires up here. Along this belt of... we need to bring cables, not wires. I don't think we have any cables going up top, but we do have them going in this way. Cables coming out here. We'll probably take this one out. make a splitter. Put it right there. This one will go into there. And then you will start coming right up. You go up to the ceiling? Yes, we'll go over there. Increase their wire output down there, but that's another problem we'll get to another day. Let's see, stackable conveyor, probably won't be able to get it on there. Nope. Let's grab the view, see how far you can go. That's too long. Goes to right there, okay. Do some conveyor stacking. Go to there. Blade in the way, belt's too long. Where's the belt stop being too long? Right there. Alright, can we go on top right here? We're gonna clip through stuff. I don't care right now. Can we go over there? Nope. Where's it stop? Right here? Alright, let's do a little bit one up. You're gonna clip through the wires, probably. Get there. Oh, you didn't clip through the wires. Nice. Did it the right way. Alright, so let's go ahead and make another stackable right there. I think we can go... Nope. Too long. Okay. Be able to get up here. Alright, where can we get to? Right here? Just barely. Nope. Take it. I don't care. Alright, so cables are gonna come there eventually. panic if they would. Right, we need to increase our wire down there. Faster. That's fine. Alright, now we got an assembler making the oh, we missed the ladder. Smart wire or automated wiring. Before we finish this episode, we're going to go ahead and belt this up to how do we do this over here? We just went straight down. Yeah, well, we might over there. Yeah, we'll take it this way. I said 8, not 7. Some materials, okay. We'll do that one. Go to this one. There's some materials. Of course we are. Yeah, we need iron plates now. Regular iron plates. And make another 8 right here. Make one right here. Top. And that one's gonna go to the second one. Alright. Iron plates. Let's go to the top of this. making stuff yet? I would have more cables, okay. We had to ramp up our cable making. You go down to there. You're gonna go over to here. You're gonna go over to here. And you're gonna go into there. I need to make another tractor. Now, we need to increase our coal production over there. You're only bringing like a stack and a half. We need to increase our cable production over here. This means we need to increase 71, 75, keep them there. We don't need any more copper sheets. You're just hanging out right there now. We could probably upgrade to Mark II miners over there. We can do two right now. Okay, let's do that. But that'll be tomorrow. We have made our floor for Mark II. Next will be the Sam truck route. That is done. One last thing to do today is check on our doggos, see what they have gotten us for today. Alright, they got us some heavy modular frames. Modular frames. Steel beams. Some concrete. And last but not least, more modular frames. Thanks, guys. Alright. So tomorrow, we will hit our Sam truck route. And then finish off dimensional depots. What do we need to make the Sam fluctuators? Reanimated Sam, which means we need a lot of Sam. You're probably stuck there because you can't offload any sulfur. Yeah. You have stuff, you just can't offload it. Okay. You don't have any fuel? You don't have any fuel. Well, you have fuel. You might run out of fuel here in a bit, because you only got 14 coal. No, there we go. You're gonna fall off. Jesus Christ, dude. Okay. That will be it for this episode. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate all of you. And we will talk to you guys in the next one. Deuces. I'm out.